Vote like it's your job. And if you don't vote, I don't want to hear a complaint. You need a voice, and your voice matters. Believe me, I won by 33 votes my first election in 2015 for my run for mayor. I ended up being the first female mayor elected in over 200-year history in the borough of Stroudsburg. And since then, we just woke the district up. Voting and voting locally and voting on your state elections, it's your everyday life. So don't just go out for president and governor, go out during these municipal elections because this affects you right at home as well. And it's not hard to do. You can register online, you can mail in your ballot, you could go in person, but your voice is your vote and that's who gets elected and you have a say on what happens to you, your family, your friends, and the rest of your municipality. So please, please, please go out to vote.